bitch like you in my cell. Huh? I'ma get you snuggle up with me at night. Next time for the rib cage. You feel me?
Alright, let's go. I'm sorry. Bring your ass, let's go.
Hey, Foot Locker. What's up? The new Jordans drop.
Hey, drop Wednesday. What's good?
A word?
Yeah.
Alright. Hook us up with 3 pairs. Each.
Each?
We'll be by later to pick them up.
Hook you up? As in, like, hook,
what? Well, just spit it out, right, man. What?
You gonna buy
them? I was gonna buy him. What I need you for?
Hey, look, Renzo, he got you. Don't worry about it.
Don't think before you speak, okay?
Y'all play this one.
Can somebody service this customer,
I can help, sir.
I can service you, sir. What can I do you for?
Not you. Yeah.
What's going on, fellas? What can I help you with? You want the t-shirt?
Shut up.
There's some 12s, 13s, alright? Black trucks from the Shoe Show inside. And I know they got them because I called them and told them they're in stock. Usually I work at the register.
You can get the shoes, tap, tap.
Those don't fix another Foot Locker on MLK.
No, they ain't fit. You know, when I was a kid, I wanted some fancy shoes.
You got to steal them on PMP.
It's robbing.
But thanks to you, me and my boy, we got new shoes fresh out the box. That's love, man. So how much are we? It's okay. Don't you know crime don't pay? You stupid.
Y'all want no socks, though?
No bag, all right? Walk right out the store.
Where you going?
You bitch!
Y'all ain't gonna do nothing!
Yeah, I know that. Probably what you didn't do is pay for the shoes.
Yo, he gave them to us. That's that brother right there. He said it was a gift.
Is that true?
Well, did you or did you not?
Thank you.